Yeah, it's kind of weird. I watched a YouTube lesson on how to play Bob Seger's Old Time Rock and Roll, and when I started playing along with it on the record, didn't sound anything like it. It was off, so I don't know if the if they're in a different tuning or whatever on the record or not, but I'm just gonna play it the way I just figured it out now, and it's a friggin' easy song. It's almost embarrassing that I had to go to YouTube to learn it because it's too damn easy. I don't know if I'm loud enough. Loud enough. Getting a hand cramp.